jugando?
Luis.
Mis amigos.
Solo yo entré primero.
Sí, entonces vamos a trabajar para poder terminar porque solo tenemos 15 minutes. Solo tenemos 15 minutos. En estos 15 minutos terminamos estas dos páginas. Because it's too late. Es muy tarde.
We have no finish.
Okay, write it. You have the presentation here. You need to write it. En cuanto van ingresando, vamos completando. Solo tenemos 15 minutos para completar. Okay? So in this okay. one, 19 minus 10 is equal 9. So the correct answer is 19. You need to write it. In the next one, we have 20 equal plus 10. Which one is the answer here? 20 equal plus 10. Tell me other number that complete 20. The other number is 10. 10 plus 10 is equal 20. 10 plus 10 is equal 20. Then at the end, we have the subtraction. Minus 10 equal 10. What is the missing number here? 20. 20 minus 10 equal 10. You need to write it. Solo tenemos 15 minutes. Ya llevamos uno. O sea, 14 minutes we have now. Finish?
Yes, miss.
Excellent. If you didn't finish, I'm going to upload it on YouTube. Si no termina, yo lo voy a subir. Y así va a poder ver la clase again. ¿Ok?
Sí, yo ya comencé a guardar las cosas.
Why?
Los lápices.
Finish, finish.
Ok, very good. The next page. This is the last one. Exercise number 10.
Me faltó uno a mí. ¿Mm? Sí, yo no terminé la otra página. Ahí está.
If you didn't finish, you can complete on the video that I'm going to upload on YouTube.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, wait. We're going to work right now. No question about the... When we finish, miss? Ya no quiero preguntas de que, ¿cuándo vamos a terminar? ¿Cuándo vamos? Porque por eso perdemos del tiempo. ¿Ok? Yes?
I'm finished.
Okay.
Miss?
Tell me.
Finish.
Everybody finish?
Yes, miss.
Okay, the next page. This
no,
one.
No.
María Fernanda, later you can finish, okay? María Fernanda? Yes?
Creo que ya terminar.
Okay, but we need to finish this because you have 13 minutes. Okay? To the other page, María Fernanda. ¿Mande?
I finished.
Excellent. Very good. So we have this one.
Miss, ¿puede ponerle un ratito para tomarle la captura y que ella siga trabajando después?
Ahí está.
Permítame. Gracias, Miss. Disculpe.
Bye. No se preocupe.
Gracias.
Ok.
Va a continuar la mesa.
Ok, this one. Exercise number 10. In the next page. This one. Look at me. This one. Number 10. Adam wants to visit 13 states on a road trip. He has visited 7 states so far. How many states does Adam have left to visit? First, we have the number 13. Inside the Adam. Circle, what we're going to write, plus or minus? Minus.
Minus.
Right, minus. Excellent. In the other line, which number we're going to write? 7. 7. 13. Minus 7, how many is? 13 minus 7. 13?
6.
Excellent. Six. Why six? Because seven plus six is 13. So 13 minus seven equals six. So the answer is six states. The exercise number 11 is homework. HW is homework. Now we have the exercise 12. Find the missing number in the equation. 5 plus equals 14. Then write a story that matches the problem.
Mommy,
this one. The answer is this one. 9. Maria has 5 apples. She buys some more. Now she has 14 apples. How many apples did Maria buy? Maria bought 9 apples. Tell me.
Lo tenemos que hacer.
Yes, you need to write it right now. This is the answer.
Miss.
5 plus 9 is equal to 14.
Miss.
Tell me.
Tenemos.
Yes, you need to write it right now.
Tenemos que escribir lo que,
yes,
lo
you
que
need
so.
To write it, Matias. Yes, you need to write it. 9 is the answer. 5 plus 9 equals 14. And this is the story that we have. Maria has 5 apples. She buys some more. Now she has 14 apples. How many apples did Maria buy? Maria bought 9 apples.
Miss?
Mande.
Lo puedo hacer más grande.
Más? Así.
Sí. Sí, así.
Okay.
Mami.
Hasta ahí me llega a mí. Ya no lo puedo hacer más grande. And the exercise 13 is homework for you. Okay? The last exercise is homework for you. This is the last, and we finish the class. Okay. So remember, we need to work. If you have questions, you need to ask me about the topic that we learned. No other questions like, Miss, ¿a qué vamos a terminar? Miss, ¿cuántas páginas falta? No. Esas questions ya no. Tell me when you finish. Finish?
No.
Okay.
No. No, Miss. No.
Okay, don't worry. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bless you. Thank you. Mi, ¿sabe qué? Aquí está lloviendo, entonces mejor me apuro.
Sí, porque me puede ir la luz.
Se puede ir la luz, Miss, y nos podemos desconectar todos. Y así no vamos a poder. Si sí, vamos a pensar que vamos a estar libres, entonces cada uno se va a poner a jugar con algo. Y se va la luz.
Yeah. Yo solo, pero...
Okay. We have 10 minutes. Hurry up.
Voy a poner
Miss, aquí ya terminó de parar de llover, solo estaba haciendo una grismita.
Now I know how to move the letters.
Oh, excellent.
Very good. I finish.
Excellent. Very good. Okay, if you finish, we finish the class, okay?
No, Miss.
Okay.
Es que es muy para mí. Mijo, no nos tenemos que preocupar. No nos tenemos que preocupar. Porque lo va a mandar a la plataforma si no lo podemos terminar.
Yes, I'm going to send the picture.
Yo lo estoy terminando rápido. Porque no quiero que la lluvia me vaya a agarrar.
Hurry up. That's all, okay? The last exercise is homework. And we'll finish. Remember, we have class the other Wednesday. Yes, Wednesday. And do your homeworks, okay? Do all the homeworks that you have.
No, Miss, a mí me falta poquito.
Yes, don't worry.
Miss? Acá también está. Está comenzando a llover, pero solo está cayendo una brisita tan pequeñita, no está lloviendo bien fuerte.
Ya va a llover fuerte entonces.
Luego va a llover. Está bien que llueva para que las plantitas tengan agua.
También para que la represa se llene porque le falta un montón.
Ya dejen de bla, 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 porque si no ya se empieza a llover y se los va la luz y se los va a ir.
Okay, I'm going to send you the picture, guys, okay? If you didn't finish, don't worry, I'm going to send the picture.
Okay. No, Miss, no.
You have just 12 minutes. No nos vamos a poder despedir entonces, porque se va a cerrar solito. Yes, ready? For say goodbye? Ready for say goodbye?
Yes. Yes.
I'm going to give you the picture.
No.
I'm going to send you the picture. Yes. I'm going to send you the pictures.
Ya cerramos.
Don't worry. Okay, remember, see you the next Wednesday. Yes, the next Wednesday. Yes? Excellent. Yes. Have a good lunch. Enjoy your lunch, okay?
¿Cómo se mide lunch?
Enjoy your lunch. It's time to lunch, right? It's time to lunch.
¿Qué podemos comer?
It's time to lunch, so enjoy your lunch. You're welcome, Hazel. You're welcome. Okay? So, take care. See you the next Wednesday.
No.
Lo que queda ahí y no ya le tomé foto.
Okay, I'm going to send you the picture. Don't worry.
Y ya sé.
Yo le voy a mandar la
foto. Acá no se preocupe que mi hermana lo está copiando.
Ah. Okay, guys. I'm going to send you the picture. Okay? So, see you the next Wednesday. Ya se va a cerrar y no me voy a poder despedir. Entonces lo voy a
hacer. Bye. Bye.
See you the next Wednesday.
Bye, Miss. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.